Hey guys, what you doing? Welcome back to more Hearthstone Gammarena. We are trying a mage deck today. Quite a meh one, to be honest. You know, some card draw with the Acolyte of Pain, couple spells for my mana worm, mana ray to fucking stall them, some brewmasters, you know. Couple of Keen Tor mages, even though I think I only have one secret. Ah, fuck it. Ether Arcanist. Probably shouldn't have chosen these, to be honest. Two Water Lilies, an Ogre Elemental Flame Strike, and the Pyroblast. My first one, I think, which I've ever drafted, or not. I think I drafted once before a Pyroblast, but I didn't have the chance to use it, which was quite a shame, to be honest. Okay, well, let's see how well this will do. Will be our first contender.
Jaina versus
He's fearless. I shall put the fear into him. Ooh, the Pyroblast right off the bat. Well, let's hope for some earlier game drops. I shall keep this because it's a 4-3 and might help. Ooh, owl. In case of an unbound elemental, maybe. Probably. Okay, so no turn ones. Then end turn. I don't feel like spending my coin. Now I feel like spending my coin. Or coin mage? Fuck it, Brewmaster. Let's get the show on the road. Next up, Kirin Tor Mage, I guess.
I smell blood.
Ooh, Infiltrator. Nasty. And a spell power. Quite bad. Let's bring out the Yeti and scare the shit out of him. Worgen for Brewmaster? It'll probably happen. I probably don't have any way to stop it. Is he thinking of Lightning Stormy and then Worg on Chillwind? Oh, it does devil. That's a very poor play. That's not a very poor play. Alright. Well, fuck you. Is it worth it? Sure. Let's preempt his stone claw as much as we can. Turn 5, it'll probably be a injured blade master. That I think is the only thing I have. Both are 4/3s for 3 mana. Ah, fuck it. Go with this. Lightning Storm would hurt. Could get rid of 2 of my creatures. Could. That's the... Okay. This one? Yeah, right. What do I want to do? I don't think he's got anything scarier than this, so let's waste the polymorph on him and not worry. Come on, I know you have more. Watch out, boy, because the Boulder Fist Ogre is incoming. 4, 6, 7. And the Pyroblast. Well, necessary, unfortunately. this. Okay. So we just have to put him down to 10 or 11, and then we can. Oh crap! Oh, shit happens. Even more shit happens. Okay, that was good. Let's see if he will sacrifice his thing for my Killing Tour mage. Cause that would be good. That would be very good. Oh wow. Oh my god. Sorry. Bye. Sad. Real sad. Thankfully I have card advantage. Next it'll probably be Ogre plus Silver Moon. What the fuck is this shit? Oh my. I think I made a mistake there. Okay. Let's do this first. Mana Wraith doesn't really help. This might. Will you sacrifice this for this and this for this just to get cards from the Cult Master? He probably will, to be honest. He probably will. Or he might just lightning storm my shit and then I will cry. Okay, on this probably. No? Seriously? Thanks for the card. Okay. Wow, that board advantage. Okay, what can we do? We can slow his attack down, kill off his thing. Arcane missiles. Hope he hits this. Ah, oh, fuck you. Then I guess we can harass him with a mana wraith. No, shit. I should have picked Silver Moon Guardian. Now he can only kill this with this, which is good. Next turn, Fire Blast on his Fire Elemental, probably. To put that nonsense out. Ah, oh, fuck me. Seriously? You did that? No, you didn't. Biatch. I don't have another. Yeah. Okay. Time to try to go all out. 6, 12, 5. Oh shit. If he has a rock biter weapon, I'm dead. Am I dead? Or another elemental? Or another brewmaster? He can attack with. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, wait, what? What? He didn't attack me, seriously? He had lethal. Well, that's a pity. Will this be one of those situations where I get no fucking victories? Because that would be sad. That would really be sad. God damn it. Come on, victory. I need just one.
Gina.
Just want to satisfy my ego.
Let the hunt begin.
You asked for it.
Seriously? Is this a fucking opening hand? Give me something better. I bet. Prepare for the awesome power of the Mana Wraith! Mwahaha. Oh, Mana Worm, I mean. Mana Wraith. The Mana Worm! He will be your undoing. It will kill the shit out of you. Hunter. You won't know what the fuck hit you. The Mana Wraith Worm shall eat your soul. And then spit out the leavings. Okay, that's a bad call, I think. Or we're just trying to bait out my my Fire Blast. Okay, Kirintor Mage means that he might do multi-shot. Okay. Is it snipe?
That's not a valid target.
Fuck it, I don't have spells anyway. Snipe? It's not a snipe. Okay. Could be a snake trap, which would suck. But that needs yeah. But that needs a minion for me to attack. Like that one. Interesting. Snake trap, yep. Those are beasts. I'm not comfortable with beasts.
Silvermoon shall not fall.
Nah, fuck it. For the face. Let's see. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Thank you. Thanks for hitting him. Now he'll probably go one, then two, then one here probably. Or not, no. Deadly shot? He could use a deadly shot here. Or he might, you know, use the wolf and fucking do 4 damage to me with these snakes. These goddamn snakes. Or deadly shot. Okay. And then he does that. Okay. Wanted that way, bro? Give me some cards. Hit him. Thank you. Now hit him again. Maybe lose a snake. Come on, come on. Give me another card. Thank you. Actually, no. I hoped you hit him with him. No, to fucking whittle down his defenses a bit more. Well, that's not pretty. That's not pretty at all. Guess next turn we play Mana Wraith and kill his snake. or this, that might die. Kill snake. Don't hit this, don't hit this, don't hit this. For fuck's sake, seriously? Okay, so maybe it was a mistake there. Am I about to lose again? I think I'm about to lose. He can't use doggies, so that's my, at least my saving grace. Ooh, what is he planning?
I hear you got a problem.
Well, that could be a target for polymorph. Fuck your shit. No more nonsense. Yeah, sure. What will you sacrifice? It'll probably be the fairy dragon, and then go 7 for the face. Right? Or does he have some sort of combo he will use? He doesn't have a beast, so he can't go deadly, I mean, no, the bite. The thing that does 3 damage if you don't have a beast, and 5 if you have a beast on the field. Oh wow, stealthy. What I need now is my flame strike. For the face, 7. Okay, Lacy sacrificed that. Oh, just in time. However, yeah. Oh shit, it's a snipe. Damn it. Well, at least if he fills up the board, I could flame strike plus brewmaster return to hand. Can he buff the sheep? And totally screw me over. 3. Oh shit. If he has a bite, then I'm dead. Please don't have a bite. Well, he has that. 5. Seriously, he didn't go for me?
Bring me steel.
Okay, so he's emptying out his hand. But I think I'm still dead. Still dead, unfortunately. Yeah, 2 more rounds, 2 more turns, and I'm dead. Is there even any fucking point in me continuing this? Does he have some charge thing to fucking gladiator bow? Ah, damn it. Fuck my shitty arena deck building abilities. They suck. God damn it.
Jaina versus
Yeah, warrior, sure. Fuck.
You asked for it.
I chose poorly with the Curing Tor Mages. I think I did have, okay, finally some decent early plays. Bait out the War Axe. Maybe. Potentially. Come on, Fiery War Axe. Or that. Okay, if you want that. 3 damage to the face. Fuck your archer. Do we have another thing which does 1 damage to me? Maybe an Inner Rage? Nope, just that? Okay. Ooh, that's good. Ooh, that's gonna be so good next turn, if he doesn't kill it. If he does, then I'm gonna be quite crossed. Please play something with the 3 health, so I can kill it. Thank you for that. No, seriously, thank you. I can fucking let loose. Fuck your shit. Fuck yeah, 8 damage. Motherfucker. You think you can mess with me? You mess with the fucking best, son. You can't mess with me. I'm gonna destroy your shit. That's it. How'd you like me now, son? Well, at least he sacrificed a charge creature for that. So I can't really complain. Ooh, the Pyroblast. That's the dream. That I will be able to reach that point where I will be able to just Pyroblast the shit out of him. Oh, wow. Okay. Nice job. Missiles, don't fail me now. I love you, missiles. We should totally, move in together and, you know, live together. Oh, missiles, how I love thee. Let me count the ways.
Charge forward.
Oh, wow. Does he have something planned? Oh. Frostbolt him next turn. Another 6 damage, and then he will be in Pyroblast Ray. Oh, fuck me. So what? This with this? Then what? Okay, then. So let's do this.
For Dalaran.
And the Acolyte. Come on, we're almost there. We're almost in power range. Please, warrior. Let me do this. Come on, please. I beg of you. Let this be the game which I can win with Pyroblast. Please do not pull out some heavy fucking combo with Garrosh or some shit. Okay, good. Just a questing adventure.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ooh, that's nasty. Well, fuck that shit. Get another card. Decent. Another this, kill this, and I'm still 6 shy of Pyroblast range, so I should probably get on that as fast as possible. But also, you know, I should probably be careful of his minions, because they could hurt quite a lot. Cleave, okay. I can live with that. Okay, we can live more. Oh, fuck me. Seriously? Okay, well, let's not deal with that yet. If he can't kill these, then it's curtains. Just need to damage. And then Pyroblast and whoosh, that's over. Please, dude, don't give up yet. Let me pyroblast you into oblivion. Please?
For the war chief.
Okay. Okay, so we're going for him, right? He's not out of pyroblast. Thank you.
Well played.
For Dalaran.
Oh, this is good. Pyroblast, as it should be used, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I'm content. I'm ready to lose this next one. And, you know, I will try to win, but if I lose, then at least I will be content with the thought that I actually defeated someone with a pyroblast as my finishing move. Okay, a warlock. This could turn out ugly. All is good. This is not. Meh. Not really excited about the prospects. Bye bye, kite. See you in the afterlife.
You shall not pass.
Seriously, you're starting off with that? Will you power overwhelm it and you know, do some shit to me? Okay. Well. Damn it. Let's see. Missiles, do your thing. Good. I am quite content with that, to be honest. We have eliminated a potential risk. Next turn, Silver Moon Guardian, and start beating the shit out of him. Potentially.
Ready to ride.
Oh, wow. Or not. Probably just be a fire blast to him and no Yeti this turn. Sorry, Yeti. Next turn maybe. Yeah, next turn surely. Hopefully he drafted bad and that's what I will be able to use to beat him. Okay, so he's hurting himself to get more cards. Okay. Well, do you have another spell? Okay.
Challenge accepted.
Sure. Let's bait out a corruption, maybe, and then we'll be able to play my Chillwind Yeti.
They'll never know what hit them.
Okay, so I couldn't bait out shit. That kind of inerts me. Well, at least I can hit him and then kill. Then Yeti. That's a good play in my opinion. He might have power overwhelming and he'll just sack this thing into him. That would be quite bad for me. Not quite bad, but you know, slightly bad.
I wonder.
Next turn, maybe Acolyte Fire Blast on him to get a card. That'll probably happen.
Tazdingo!
or Tazdingo. Or not. This card, a Frost Wolf Warlord. Two polys, I can spare one. I guess. So far on him. If I were in his place, I think I would have soul farred him, and then, you know, I should have sacked him into the Tazlingo. But now I have a fully fledged 4/5 on the field. And he has literally dick.
You gotta be kidding me!
Well, he doesn't have dick anymore. You know what's coming. Oh yeah, you know. Ah, fuck it. Water Lily. Do I wanna kill him? No. Fuck the sheep. 7 damage. Okay, so he's not dead next turn, unfortunately. Okay, that's bad for me that he had that.
Do I have to?
Interesting. Please give it to him. Fuck. Well, that sucks. It doesn't suck. Fuck him. Don't care. Thank you, Water Ellie. You have made my dreams come true. Next turn, probably double Curing Tour Mages. Who knows? Five. Eight. A Frostbolt would be good here. Okay, so, thank you for the extra card, by the way. It does help. Every little bit helps.
Shall not fall.
Okay, so that's a no. I'm not gonna stand for it. You hear me? Hear me, boy? Seriously, you're buffing him up? And doing what? For the face? Seriously? For the fucking face? Okay. So that's a nope. Then, do that to ping off that thing. Do 4 more mana ray to just fuck with his head and turn. Twisty Nether would be a bitch. Let's hope he doesn't have one. Please, Warlock. No Twisting Nethers, I beg of you. Okay, so he's pretty much dead then. Yep. Completely, utterly, earth-shatteringly dead. Mana Wraith for the win. Sorry, Kibo. Next time, maybe. But for now, I reign supreme, motherfucker. Can we keep up the momentum? Let's hope so. Let us hope so. Who are our next challenger be?
Jaina versus Rexa.
Fuck another hunter.
Let's the hunt begin.
You asked.
Damn it. No. I don't want to fucking die by your hand. I guess turn 1 mana worm, turn 2 Okay, so tracking right off the bat. Alright. Go on, end. You can't do shit. Hopefully. The glitch is back. I can't grow anything. Come on, dude. Do you really have something with zero cost like a wisp? Because if you do it, then you're a fucking noob. Okay, you're not a fucking noob. Thank you. Go, mana worm. Do me proud. Onward to victory, mana worm. I have faith in you that you will pull through. Turn to coin raging. Probably be that, and then to damage the face. Setting him up for multi-shot. Okay, that's probably not the best idea. Do I risk being multi-shotted? Okay, yeah, I do. This would be too good. So let's hope that he doesn't have multi-shot. Please, Hunter. Please don't ruin my dreams. That could potentially be a dream ruiner. Oh damn it!
Let the pain speak to me.
At least in this multi-shot, I will get something at least. I said at least twice. That's not pretty. Well, turn 4, fire blah. I take that back. Totally worth it. Now turn 4 Blade Master plus Fire Blast to the Acolyte. To freaking get something out of him. Or no, first Fire Blast, then we'll see what we draw into. Do you have any ugly things you wanna maybe show us, Mr. Hunter? Mr. Hunter, how do you do? Well, that sucks. Is he a secret hunter? Does he have secrets? He probably does. Ooh, but now I have a Pyroblast. And thank you for letting me have this card. Yeah, this is good, I guess. He could potentially do 4 more to himself. But you know, I would be quite pleased with. Kill him? Oh shit. Well then.
Silvermoon shall not fall.
In case he goes for the face. Come on. Come on. I know you have something good. That's not good. Doggies? No, too early for doggies. So for the face? Seriously? Okay. Too tempting. Too tempting.
Remember, kill Talos.
Slowly approaching Pyroblast range. I think he's done for. Secret? What secret? Can I keep it? Let's see.
Remember, kill Talos.
Explosive shot. Yeah. trap, sorry, explosive trap. That's what I meant. What will you do now? Don't wanna put out the ogre. Just because. With a doggy combo, he might actually kill me. Ah, shit. Okay, bore into this, him into him. Holy fucking shit. Okay, that's not very good. 7, 9. Yeah, I have to get rid of some of this stuff. Hold out till next turn.
Remember, kill Colossus.
Damn it. We are almost there.
Drink with me, friend.
Almost fucking there. No, please. Please, please let me pyroblast your ass into oblivion. 5. What can he do with 5 damage? He can double. Okay, he doesn't have double. Good.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
6. 2. That's all. Yeah, he's done. Sorry, but Pyroblast wins the day. Woohoo! 3 victories in a fucking row. Yeah. Oh, that's good. Next game. Let's see if we will continue yet again to put on pressure, to build up momentum, to win it all after 2 lousy defeats. Will I be able to carry on? Come on, you bitch. Who will it be?
Jaina versus Uther.
Here come the true silvers. Potentially. Do I wanna throw the water at it? Nah, fuck it. I shall keep the water at it. Aw, shit. I think I prefer the ogre. This was probably a mistake. Why the fuck am I lagging? Oh well. I don't know, but... Okay, so he kind of wants me to stand... Know what? Fuck Ocean. Blade Master to go. He can hammer, he can buff him up. If he just attacks, then I can missiles.
Follow the rules.
Oh wow. Well, that's just sad. It's a sad, sad situation. Well, at least he wasted his Aldor Peacekeeper on my Blade Master, so that's something. Ooh, a Dazdingo. So the bastard wants to play rough, does he?
Your turn to bleed.
He might consecrate? Yeah, he might. So let's just sack him for now. Next time we can Water Ele Fire Blast. Or missiles. Really? You're gonna hit me? You're gonna hit the... Okay, do you have a hammer to back it up? No, but you do have heals. Okay, so that was a good move on your part, I have to say. Come on, Lady Luck. Smile upon me. Thank you. Even though I will lose my thing. Oh well, what can you do? I guess it was kind of an equitable exchange. Of course. What else can you do? Next up, I think I will Archmage. What? For the... Seriously? For the face?
Reporting for duty.
Interesting choice there, matey. Okay, fuck that shit. And, put this up. Next up, War Golem! Of course, if it all fits together. Equality? Are we thinking about... Avenging Wrath, okay. Well played, I guess.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
No blessing of kings for you, bastard. He might sack this and then consecrate. He might do many things. Let's see what he will choose. I'm in a pretty bad way, to be honest. I'm quite behind. And if he pulls out a Tyrion Forge Ring, then I think I'm pretty much fucked. If I don't, if I don't have a polymorph here. Oh wow, he won't even lose him. Kings on him? Seriously? Okay. That's interesting. Do you have a silence for him? Fuck Tyrion. This is the greater danger now. Sack him. Put him out. Maybe he'll hit him with the sheep, and I will be able to get some value out of him. Come on, sheepy. Hit the yummy acolyte of pain. Feed on him so that I might gain a card. Hopefully. I hope you fucking felt that, bastard. Polylure, huh. Interesting name. That's annoying.
I wonder.
Come on, dude! Can't you fucking act? Like, today? Or tomorrow? Yeah, hopefully today. You know, I'm kind of on a tight schedule. Okay. If you want so. Thank you for the card. Hey, Golem. Are you ready to play? Hope you are, buddy. I've saved some yummy morsels for you.
Do you like to play with fire?
Seriously, you want to give me two cards? Oh wow! Board wipe, eh? Well played. You got rid of my fucking War Golem. Ooh, and you have a True Silver. Good. For you. Bad for me. 14, eh? There's still a comeback chance, and there it is! Oh my god, the Pyroblast. Will I be able to reach that stage? Hopefully I will. Okay. That combo was really good. I have to say, I'm really impressed with him. Seriously? Well, okay. Um Let's keep them alive at least for a turn. 9.
Pass me that arc light spinner.
20. That's no go yet. Consecrate to get rid of my Archmage.
Reporting for duty.
Well, that's good. Freeze, bastard. Freeze. And double this. Plus 9 to the face. Well, if he can't kill most of these, then he's done for. I need only do, let's say, 7 damage to, in case he kills my. Oh wow. Okay, so. No, but I think he's still dead. No, you're dead. You can't go back. Or not. 13. Oh wow. Sorry, but that's a wrap. Oh my god, Pyroblast, you are so good. I love you, Pyroblast. Never leave me again. Holy shit. What is it like? 2 games? 3 games? Which I won with Pyroblast? Well, apparently this is what means to play your cards right. I lost 2, then I won 4. Let's see how many I can win still.
Jane versus,
oh wow,
Uther.
Another Pala.
I will fight with honor.
You asked for it.
That's almost decent, I guess. Sure, I can live with that. Quite well, actually. Can you live with this, Paladin? The epic frost bolt, iron beak owl, water elemental starter. Starting hand. You will fucking drown in my water elemental's attacks. Bye bye, kite. Poke. How cute! He brought out his little toy weapon. How unbelievably cute! How cute! You think you can face the Quintor Mage? How cute! He probably has a hammer, doesn't he? Well, at least he will waste the hammer. Blessing of Wisdom, wow. What a dickhole.
Reporting for duty.
You know what? Fuck your shit. Fuck your Blessing of Wisdom, fuck your everything. You gonna die. Okay, Blessing of Wisdom wasted. Sorry mate, but not gonna happen. Today or ever. Maybe kill the Iron Beak?
The light protects me.
Oh wow. Oh, double wow.
Do you need a blessing?
Oh, triple wow! Arcane missiles, where are you? Just so I don't need. Okay. Let's see, what's more important here? I don't want them to gain any more health, firstly. And and for the face, I guess. Let's kind of bring him down to 10. At least try to set him up for a pyroblast. Maybe. Oh wow. Oh, double wow. Well, at least I can kill him with Frostbolt, so that's good. Okay, for the face, that's decent. Boom. Fuck you. Don't care about that yet. I guess Divine Shield would be good next turn. Oh wow. Much Divine Shield. Okay. Sure. Because then he would break the shield with that one, and then maybe sacrifice him and him on or just him. I want him to lose something with this. I want him to lose some shields. Let's see if he does that. No shields. Okay. Oh wow, I'm really down now. Oh my god. Okay, no.
Remember, kill for loss.
Shit, it's a taunt. I think I fucked up. 3, 6. Does he have Avenging Wrath? Kind of finish me. If he doesn't, then Fire Blast plus Frostele on that. What I really need now is a Flame Strike. Poor Pyro. I think he will never be used. And that's better, I guess.
Remember, kill for loss.
Fuck off. Seriously, fuck off. Then kill him. Destroy every bit of damage he has left. And put some more damage in. 8, 12, 22. That's not enough. He can still easily kill me. He could pull out some spell damage plus consecrate and wipe my board to boot. Let's hope he doesn't have that, shall we? Ah, oh, fuck me. Alas, Pyroblast. It wasn't meant to be. Let's see how much monies I've made. I have this. This is complete crap. Fucking useless piece of shit game. Oh well, let's see. Rare. Just one rare, really? Completely useless cards. Completely, utterly useless cards. Okay then. That concludes our session for today. See you next time. Bye.